All right, guys, what is up? It's the Sandman again with another El Mocambo reaction. This one's called Tell Me. Looks like it's a short and sweet song, originally written by Howlin Wolf or performed by Howlin Wolf, a blues legend. Rest in peace to him as well. Let's see what Stevie Ray does with it. So let's jump right into the song. Love that vocal. I love that. It's a unique sounding lick at the end of everything. Usually I'm used to hearing him descend, or do some type of lick, especially after hearing Pride and Joy, doing some type of slide and descending back down. This one's like kind of him ascending up. So really cool sound there. I love the little double stops he's got going on, and it sounds like he's, I think he's paying tribute, man. This guy obviously knows his history. I mean, this guy's got a soul of like all the other blues guys before him, and into one like blues on steroids kind of magician on the instrument or whatever. But he's adding some really cool little vocal, like, kind of, how do I say it, like endings on his lines, on each line that he sings. It sounds really soulful. Let this trouble pass. Like, you know what I mean? Like, he's like kind of descending down, like ending it with style. You know what I mean? With a cool little thing that he's got going on with his voice, which is really nice. It actually sounds like he's like putting a little more effort into this one, which I think is really cool to see. What is that chord? Yeah, man. Yeah. The super fast strumming thing trick that he does, you know, always gets me, man. It's at least like, I don't know. I've seen it multiple times. Never gets old. It really never gets old, man. He's just feeling this song. I love the song too. Short and simple. That's what I love about the blues, man. The simplicity in the lyrics, but it tells a phenomenal story. Trouble knocking at my door. I don't want this. I wonder how long this trouble is gonna last. I can't sleep here with this trouble no more. You know what I mean? Very easy to understand the type of thing that he's got. You know, strain like a crazy ex or something like that. You know, it's pretty funny, but. Yeah, man. And again, in the solo, he's got some cool little tricks. He has some cool little rakes, like raking up, like the upstrokes, raking across the strings, kind of like a you know, downward rakes and into the band. But he does it upwards this time, which I thought was pretty cool. And yeah, man. Nice little, again, another nice little party type of song. These, this Pride and Joy, now this. That's great. This concert's got a great pace to it. Really great pace to it, and I just can't wait to keep on going, man. But yeah, this was Tell Me. Great tribute, great cover, great vocals, really great vocals, and the double stops in the solo too were pretty phenomenal. Really raunchy sound, like rich sound to it. And again, the classic lick, the Chuck Berry blues. You know, a lot of Stevie signatures here, and I thought it was a nice little one thrown in there. Yeah, that's it. Just like the song, keep this short and sweet. Tell me how much you love this song and concert in the comments. Make sure to like and subscribe. Obviously, the rest of the concert will be finished up. I think we're about halfway there. Next is Mary Had a Little Lamb. So let's go. It's the Sandman checking out. Peace.